Comic Book Girl 19 here with DC All Access with some bonus reviews, and I'm here to tell you why you should definitely go pick these two titles up. We got FBP, the new title from Vertigo, and this is all about a world where physics have gone nuts, okay? And the only thing standing between us and chaos is the Federal Bureau of Physics, and in this issue, we meet Agent Rosa Reyes, who is the new partner of Agent Adam Hardy. And there's this crazy time dilation thing going on in this apartment building, so they're on the case, but it's definitely a more than meets the eye situation. Batman Black and White, number 4. This is one of my favorite Batman titles right now because within it is 5 self-contained stories by 5 different creative teams. So it's really great for comic nooblers if you're in the market to find out about new artists and writers. In this particular issue, there are a lot of artists that are my super faves. Michael Allred, you have a story by Sean Galloway, as well as Batman Little Gotham's Dustin Nguyen. It was fun to see him doing something non-chibi for once. Also, I got to learn about 2 artists that I wasn't really familiar with, Rocafort and Pelajero, who had some really great stories as well.